This is Brad. He's a mixologist.
Don't you mean barman?
Nah, he's so much more awesome. He can simultaneously serve 10 people, pull 5 beers, shake 2 cocktails, flip bottles, pour a champagne tower, decorate a croquembouche, and balance a ball on his nose while maintaining a friendly level of flirt. He probably couldn't do any more.
It's a pony!
No matter how busy Brad is, he's always got time to ask for ID.
Wait a second. Do you have ID?
Whether they're just too cool or a bit of a fool, had too much to drink or causing a stink, they've no ID and they're underage, or scalding 1,000 flaming grenades. It's responsible service that we're aiming for, and it's up to you to follow the law.